We're back.
Yeah.
I'm playing as Metal.
Metal.
With her, one of her Earth God's harps.
Seven.
This one.
Alright, and I'm playing Lana. Dude, Book of Sorcery. Ah!
There's the 8-bit Book of Magic.
8-bit Book of Magic. Wait, I didn't get to see it. Seriously, this needs to be a visual show. I just, like, went from the biggest smile to, like, the biggest frown ever. People are gonna be like...
Fixing it. Don't worry. Medley.
Asphyxiate. Dude. Alright, let me look. Oh. Oh my gosh. 8-bit book of... It has no slots.
Yeah, you need to get a better one, but I think the only way to do that is using it.
No. Should I?
If you want.
My 8-bit book of magic.
It has the same strength as a rank 3, so...
As if we need a rank 3. Level 96.
Oh, and when you see the level of Linkle... Oh my god, it's the Twilight.
I know. I've been using Lana forever, and still, Linkle is way higher leveled than her. Linkle came out, like, 3 months ago. No, she didn't.
Dude, look at my Earth God
harp. I'm level 97.
Look at my Earth God harp.
Dude, Earth God. It's the same thing. Cool.
Oh, I love Medley.
Oh, Redead Knights.
Medley is a really fun character.
Redead Knights are dying left and right. Give me your bandages.
I forget how upgraded I have Medley, though. I don't know if she has too many.
Dude, Agatha.
I don't care. I literally just said that I hate Agatha in the last episode.
Dude, that's not nice.
I hate Agatha. Dude, look! God, no,
we
someone attacked me and stopped my...
We wish you a Merry Christmas! Oh.
Oh, dang. And it was playing the Earth God's lyric. No, Earth God's aria.
Aria?
Yeah.
Aria. Cool.
No, it's Aria. A-R-I-A.
Cool. No, I killed it. Get. I got the material.
I picked up a whip.
Hopefully it's an 8-bit book.
I think it only will be that if you pick up the weapon, Owen. Are we missing anything in this level for Lon?
I don't know. I was getting concerned because there was an enemy keep and there was nothing in it. I'm like...
That happens a lot more on the DS, though.
I know.
You walk into an enemy keep and you'll like sit there for enemies. Like 5 minutes and nothing will spawn. Ever.
And you're just like, thank you.
Dude, Medley is awesome.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, and I've still never figured out what her special bar there does.
You can't use Y.
Oh, and her Y is this. It's cool. Just, she just has, like, a bar, and it does nothing.
Ah, get away. Oh no, the Hylian captain.
Oh, we killed a Redead Knight.
I did. Oh, we both did.
Stop!
Wait, were you trapped?
Yeah. He keeps freaking freezing me in his wake.
In the wake of Devast- Look, Lana! Hi, Lana. That's in a different costume than me. I think we made that joke before.
Ah!
Because it appeared in a cutscene.
What? Wait. I just used some of the bar.
How?
I don't know.
I just totally destroyed his weak.
We both did.
Oh, that's why. How is the Allied base in danger of falling? I'll go back.
Yeah. I'll continue figuring out what the heck is going on.
Dude, she has 3 heart rows. I don't think she had that before.
I feel bad for Medley's HP. Because I actually like Medley. She's a fun character. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't think you can really help that too much. Oh, dang it. Re-dead knight.
What? Why can't I help her?
Dang it. Oh, her health. Because it's not really part of the main...
Yeah, it's not in... It's not in Wii U. All of her heart containers are on the Master Wind Waker map.
Dude, the Allied base seriously has full freaking health. It's in danger of falling. Help. I think they expected us to be, like, in danger of falling by now, but I'm level 97.
Or, wait, did Argorok already start firing, like, missiles at the...
Dude, base? I was... Oh, I can't remember. I think I was in the adventure map. And there was, like, an assault on the Allied base, and I was trying to figure out how... Here, the freaking manhandler stalks didn't spawn, but the siege still happened. And I lost the freaking battle because they didn't appear and I couldn't kill them to stop the attack. And I was just really mad. Dude, this 8-bit book.
I'm pretty sure they fixed that. And they, like, I'm pretty sure that's a bug people have confirmed is real.
Hopefully, because, like... That really sucked. I did all that freaking...
Are you sure it just wasn't that you didn't walk into the keep for them to...
No, they definitely...
Visualize?
I was taking every single keep and I was trying to find them. And they literally weren't anywhere. I checked the battlefield info. Nothing. Like, literally nothing. They never spawn.
Well, sucks
to beat them.
Wait, how did... I forget how to fly. There's a way to get her airborne. Look. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Yeah!
So I picked
up... Oh, dude! You can keep her flying with the bar. That's what it does.
Oh!
That's how long she flies. There we
go. Dude!
There we go.
I'm taking keeps up here.
Oh! That makes me feel slightly better.
There's a bomb.
Even though there's literally... Nothing she can do in the air.
It's probably to avoid something. Like, to avoid things. Like the re-dead knight stuff. I'm gonna kill one right now. Ow. I hate how inaccessible the lock-on button is for me. Stop freezing me in time and space.
Owen, what are we supposed to be doing? There's a keep that we should be taking, like, right now.
Nah.
Off in the... But we did just kill an entire army, basically. We killed that entire red blotch that was just sitting there in that lobby.
Yeah, I know. I took all the keeps on the lower half.
Why? We're, like,
wait,
destroying...
There's one keep that already has the freaking keep boss out already. And nobody's, like, done anything.
I'm going there right now.
Wait, it's blocked. Gosh, Frig.
Yeah,
help.
You're stupid. Is your map still zoomed in?
No.
Well...
Everything's freaking blocked.
No.
Open it for me.
Not really. You ready for this?
No.
We just... Oh, and they took it just before I got here.
Who was in there?
I don't know. Medley's about to get a weapon, though.
Thank you, Medley. Thank you.
Okay, I really don't like that they gave her lips, though.
Look. Ew, yeah.
Isn't that gross?
Ew. She has a beak. She should...
She didn't have lips in Wind Waker. She just had a freaking mouth.
Uh... I like whenever I pick up health and it says 1 plus 1.
By the way, guys, Wind Waker's coming back eventually.
Oh no, the bridge.
I'm...
Take that keep.
I don't know if we've said it anywhere, like in an episode to make it canonical, and if anyone even cares, but I'm not recording alone anymore.
Take this keep.
Did you...
Take the keep, I can't...
Wait, did
I
you...
I don't want to run the whole way around.
Run. What was I just talking about?
I'll just run the whole way around.
I was going to talk about something.
How you're not playing by yourself anymore.
No, I just said that.
I don't know. Did you want to elaborate on that?
I'm just not recording by myself. It's not fun, first of all. But what was I talking about?
They're kind of awkward.
Well, yeah.
And not only that, it's no fun at all.
I need someone to actually be with.
And talk to.
Because talking alone is kind of awkward.
What was pretty funny about it, though, is, like, when you would talk about Jake and I. Because then I'm like, lol, I'm here.
Crap, stop. But what was I talking about before it? Because it was a thing that existed.
I can't remember.
Oh, and we're going to watch back this episode after this, and I'm going to be like, oh.
Oh, and how could you forget that?
That one thing.
Outpost Captain, die.
Dude, we literally have the entire map, like, right now.
Mission successful.
What the heck, dude? Wait, was it something with Lana that I was maybe speaking about?
Maybe, I don't know. Spoopy.
Whoa.
Cool.
I like your 8-bit book.
I know.
It's
pretty good.
That is the actual book from Link's, whatever.
I'm taking it because...
I was talking about Wind Waker, but I don't know if re-recording Wind Waker was what I was going to elaborate on or not.
Dude, whenever she dodges, it, like, creates a... Like, dodge real quick. Because for me, it, like, creates a freaking bend in the space-time continuum.
For you?
Yeah.
Oh, they all do that.
They all do? Okay.
It's...
You're going too fast.
I like the Helmarok King's boss appearance cutscene.
Seriously, is everything just going to be blocked off?
You know, one of my favorite directed moments in anything is when the Helmarok King dies in Wind Waker.
Oh, yeah.
That's my favorite scene of that game.
What just... Oh. Okay.
We're not supposed to have the hookshot yet.
I know. We're just running.
Oh, that weapon bag that I got?
Oh, that should have been...
That should have been the hookshot. Yeah.
It's at risk of falling. Full health.
Whoa, he just captured one of our keeps from existing.
Yeah, I know.
He walked into it and it just became like his keep.
I was really mad because I just took that one. That's the one I walked into and there was literally freaking nothing there. Like, that was my work that was
yeah, see, watch, I'll dodge. Spawn. Wait, we have to get Midna's text box out of here.
Midna.
Alright, look.
Shut up. Oh, yeah.
That I think that's just supposed to, like, signify that you're having an invincibility.
Oh,
frame.
Yeah.
Keep boss!
Da-na-na-na.
Oh, God. I need some more creme brulee.
Creme brulee.
You see, it's funny because it looks like beer.
Yeah.
And we're drinking it from bottles. So, anyone watching this would think we're alcoholic.
But it's just like, cream soda.
Like, not... I don't mean, like, watching the episode. I mean, like, watching us in person.
Do we have to... Yeah, we have to wait until Lana gets here.
No, we have to wait till Midna gets here.
Midna gets here.
Because apparently Midna also has sorcery.
Yeah, you know.
For no reason.
Oh, there's Midna. Please make the magic circle, please. Please.
Midna! God!
Come on!
Midna! If we lose because Midna's being a... There we
Thank
go.
Thank you.
Oh! Oh, this
doesn't
cool
work!
Too. I think it looks cool, though, the effect.
I know. And it's so much freaking cooler in HD.
Did she just hum her own song?
Probably.
Did you hear her? Oh, I hate when Twilight Midna hums her song in her victory cutscene, because it sounds terrible. It's like, God, shut up.
I'm not even in chorus and I can do it better.
Whoa.
Beautiful. Wait, that's your weak attack smash?
Yeah, a tornado.
A weak point
then.
Smash? A weak point, not weak attack. Yeah, your weak attack. It smashes.
That would be like a Smash Bros. Weak attack.
Yeah. Get that full magic, bro.
I've never used her focus spirit before.
Wait, really?
Well, yeah, I barely played
I'm
her.
Like, I didn't do that attack. What is going on?
I played her for one level when she came out, so I can tell you how she controlled.
Oh, yeah.
You know, one of my favorite things to listen to in our recordings is our over-enthusiastic button mashing. Have you ever... It's in literally any of our episodes. You can just hear, like, as we're playing the game, just... But it's only from this controller, because I can't hear your gamepad doing it, but my pro controller just loves to make, like, mass button noises.
See, it makes you sound like a pro, because...
It makes me sound like I know what I'm pressing.
Yeah.
I technically do. I know how to use combos more than Owen.
Yeah, I hate using combo.
Did you see that attack?
What?
Wait, watch. I just face plant as an attack.
Oh, that's... I thought that was a magic circle, and it was freaking Agatha. Get out.
What? Owen, how can you confuse Agatha with a magic circle?
No,
oh,
remember her attack that summons a giant bug?
Which actually is a magic circle from this game.
Yeah.
Because all women in this game just have sorcery. I swear to God. Literally everyone.
Thank you, Agatha.
I'm glad your morale has improved, you know?
It was
one of my major worries in this war, of whether Agatha...
That fiery aerial is just, like, blowing fire at me. I just shot him out of the air with the special attack.
Boom! Weak point! Smash!
Did both of us do it?
Yeah.
Dude.
That happens a lot, and it does, like, massive damage. Because the game still... Because you know how a weak point smash works? They don't need to be in the area for the damage of it to actually happen.
Yeah.
So even though one of us finishes first and the enemy flies, like, 8 feet away, the other one still takes, like, all of their HP.
As if it needs more, because we're way too high-leveled for this.
Not me.
Oh, yeah.
Medley's 28.
I mean, that's still probably high-leveled for it, but...
I don't know. Yeah, it is. I think Midna
It's not, like, ridiculous, though.
Yeah, Midna comes at level 25, I think, so I'm about on par with...
No, I think she comes at 17.
Does she?
I want to say it's in the teens, because I do remember leveling her up, so it would work. Dang it, he took another one of our freaking keeps.
God. Well, it's fine. We have to go there and take it back anyway for the magic circle to appear.
Oh, yeah. Agatha, get out.
Agatha, get out.
I like how she was like, oh, my morale has improved, and now she's glowing blue. Which means it dropped.
No, that's for the enemies.
Oh, yeah.
our morale is the color of our team. That'd be pretty funny. She's just like, yes, my morale. And then you like walk up to her and she's like,
I'm depressed.
Oh, and you just now have 500 kills.
Yeah.
Look at my screen right now.
I know, I saw. I didn't bother with any of the smaller ones. I'm like, cool, a boss.
Where am I?
Cool, a boss. Where am I?
I was looking at the map, and I could not find my green arrow anywhere. Owen, we're way early. Look, it's 1:18.
Are you serious?
Okay, so...
We only have 3 more episodes left to do of this.
And then FTL.
And then FTL.
And then Yume Nikki. Ooh, did I want to say that? Guys, forget I just said that.
Guys,
we're totally not recording a very popular single production Japanese game.
Yeah.
Totally not.
We're not, I promise.
Forget it. Just don't even talk about it anymore, Owen. God.
What were we talking about? I mean, I didn't hear anything.
But anyways, me...
I tried to hookshot up a freaking cliff, and I used my bombs instead. No, the allied base.
I'll climb up this cliff.
That's literally what happened.
Literally.
This is the third time. I'm really getting fed up with this. I said that backwards.
Wait.
Forget I said that.
I'm really getting... But that makes more sense than I'm getting really fed up with this. I would normally say I'm really getting fed up with this.
Yeah.
Instead of I'm getting fed up with this really.
Only.
I'm only getting fed up with this. This specific thing is only what I'm fed up with.
I'm getting only fed up with this. You can put only literally anywhere in a sentence and it works.
I'm only buying this.
I'm buying only this. I'm buying this only.
Find a sentence where only doesn't make sense. Try to think of one.
Dang it.
Oh my god.
Only I'm buying this.
No.
Dang it. Yeah, that...
Like, dang it. Like a verb or something that makes only insignificant. Is that even possible?
Dang!
What?
What?
Like, how does this happen? Like, only actually literally works anywhere. I can't think of one sentence, because...
Rules of grammar.
To think of a sentence, you need a verb. There's no way to have a sentence without an action. Like, even when you're talking to someone and you're talking about plans or something...
Dude, don't hit the chicken. Oh my god.
Oh, yes. God. Dude. And now that's blowing my mind, because I'm just thinking about how you can't make a sentence without putting a verb in the sentence. And I actually just did that. And I just did it again, because I had to say did to say that I did something. You can't just have a sentence that's nothing. We learned this in second grade.
Oh no, I hit it with my nose.
I hit it with the moon that's canonically in other places of this game.
And not in this one.
See, I feel like they put the moon in because they were like, we're not going to have any Majora's Mask content. And then later they were like, you know what, let's make a Majora's Mask pack. And then later they were like, you know what, let's add Skull Kid.
Dang it! I did it again!
Wait, is anyone ever gonna question why Skull Kid so long to get his, to get a character in the game?
Yeah, seriously, like...
They had a Majora's Mask pack, but they were like, nah, put Tingle in. And then they put Skull Kid in, but as Fierce Deity Link's special attack. Which makes no sense, because now he's in a different part of the game and also a character.
Dude.
Okay, you know what? That wasn't enough. And I'm dizzy now. Death.
I don't even think I needed the smash for it to kill it. Cool.
His feet are gross. They're a little too big for his body. You know what design I like in a dragon the most?
What?
When their hands are also their wings. Like, when they have their really creepy bony fingers that come off of the wings.
Oh, yeah.
I like that better than when they also have four legs and wings at the same time.
Let's go take this keep.
Because then that means they have six limbs. Well, we both had the same idea.
Wings are technically not appendages.
Yeah, but they're still a limb, aren't they?
I don't know. Medley has six limbs.
No, because she extends the feather out of her arms.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah, watch.
Aw, oh, dang it. Well, that just fell flat on its face.
See, look, my arms just disappeared.
Are we seriously going the exact same way for the exact same thing?
Well, yeah. Wait, she's running away from her keep. Oh, wait, it's a he. That's Zant. Here, close him in. Flank him.
Flank him. Do you want me to focus spirit him? Because he's, like, super awful.
Let's both focus spirit him. Oh, I know. I brought that up earlier, didn't I?
Yeah.
How terrible it is that, like, Zant's, like, fighting Zant. Did I mention that? Oh, Owen.
What?
I mentioned that in our failed recordings of Hyrule Hyrule Warriors. Because that's what I said. I was like, Zant, because we were fighting Zant, but I was like, oh my god, Zant is so terrible because he never, his weak
point
never opens. I can't believe
we freaking recorded 5 episodes with nothing.
I know.
Or was it 7?
Oh, did we both do it?
I hope so.
He's dead. No, nope. He's not. We both got too excited for what just happened.
There. Did we both do it?
What?
Like, we should have both done it. Oh, dang it, we defeated him without taking...
And we lost an outpost.
No!
Don't worry,
it wasn't a complete win.
I'll drown my sorrows in
Fig Newtons.
And creme brulee.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait,
we
is
both
there more?
Already
is there
need...
more? No.
Look, it's not your book.
Is it still? Oh. Dude, Lana is so HD. And Sia. Dude, her eyes.
I don't like that they changed her...
storyline?
No, that they changed her voice.
Oh.
They could have just taken the sound files from Twilight Princess, and that would have been better than trying to make their own version of it. I like how all it did was break the mask instead of actually, like, make her face bleed or something. I feel like the directing would have been better if she didn't say that just immediately.
Wait. I like whenever I was playing Lana with Sia, on my game, in one of Sia's... No, I was playing Sia with Lana.
Yeah, it's Darkness Falls.
And, one of Sia's, like, things she says is something funny, like, oh, you could probably be just like me, and I'm like, like, you're so good, you might even be equal to me. I'm like, yeah, because I'm your other half.
Both of their signature weapons share the same name. The Gate of Time, the Scepter of Time.
Oh, yeah.
Guardian Gate, Guardian Scepter, and then the Scepter of Souls and the Gate of Souls.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's their signature weapons, even though Lana never mentions them ever. Well, there we go. That was Twilight Princess. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Goodbye.
Bye.
Well, this one was longer than Lake Hylia somehow.
Good.
I felt like we did that one faster, though.
Yeah.
Eh.
Kill it.
See you guys later.